The 19th, an independent nonprofit newsroom focused on gender and politics and a streaming partner of the NewsHour, hosts its annual Represents Summit this week. In an interview with our own Amna Nawaz for the event, tennis icon Billie Jean King described how, as a young woman, she had worked with other female players to turn amateur women's tennis into a professional sport.
We went and talked to Gladys Hellman, who is a publisher of World Tennis Magazine, and there were nine of us called the Original Nine, signed a $1 contract with her. And here are the three things we're willing to do. And we had a long talk about this because I told the women, I said, if you think you're going to make a lot of money, if you think you're going to get a lot of applause, we're going to get a lot of applause, et cetera, don't do this. I mean, I was trying to be really telling all the risk. But here's the three things we decided on. We were willing to give up our careers. And these are the three things that any girl in this world, if she's good enough, would have finally have a place to compete. Number two, that she'd be appreciated for her accomplishments, not only her looks. And number three, the most important thing, was to be able to make a living. And that's why we are the leaders in women's sports today. Every time a woman tennis player gets a check or makes money off the court, that is because of that moment in time that we were willing to stick together, even if we got suspended, no matter what happened, we were willing to give up our careers. And we were in our 20s. We were right in the thick of our careers. We didn't care.
So great to hear from Billie Jean King and from Katie Ledecky. And you can watch all of 19th Represents this week on our website, pbs.org/newshour, and on the NewsHour's YouTube page.